The Sheikh of Vision was the title of this cultural and poetry evening, which was dedicated by the Cultural and Scientific Committee at Nizwa Club to revive the biography of Sheikh Dr. Ibrahim bin Ahmed Al-Kindi as one of the most prominent men of science, literature, and fluency.
This event is organized by the Cultural and Scientific Committee at Nizwa Club to say thanks or to admire Dr. Sheikh Ibrahim bin Ahmed Al-Kindi, like writers, like poets, anyone who wants to say thank you or to admire this character.
The importance is to inspire the next generation and trying to define those characters to the young generation so that they can follow the same steps.
At the event, a number of poets expressed their feelings towards the scholar and their pride in his biography and his scientific and literary achievements.
He affected our life and all generation with positively with several programs and ideas. We are coming here, all of us, to say thank you.
He was a distinct professor and alim in so many fields. So he was possessing the multidisciplinary strength in the sciences that he was mastering. He was the poetry today and the recitations that were undertaken by analysis of all the poets and the presentations of all the poets has presented this distinguished scholar in the true sincere manner that we expect from a scholar who has renewed the pathway toward a global understanding of the Omani scholarly activities.
In addition, the Sheikh's profound knowledge and noble manners were also hailed by the participants in the event, shedding light on his outstanding contributions.
The life of Sheikh Dr. Ibrahim bin Ahmed Al-Kindi is a remarkable model of spreading knowledge through various means. This late scholar has left a great legacy for literature and for the country. From the wilaya of Nizwa, Saleh bin Khalfan al-Rahbi, Al-Dakhliya, Governorate.